If everything in your life goes wrong, would you still trust him? That's simply what this says. Amen. What if I said?
Please me, the journey you must take. If I said there will be times that you feel so all alone, and what if I said people will bleed you, hurt and mistreat you, lie and deceive you? But the question today is if he doesn't take the pain away, would you still trust me? Oh, would you still trust me? Oh, listen, and I will say yes.
Yes, oh, I still trust you.
And I will say yes.
Have a yes in their spirit on today,
and I will say yes.
Yes,
oh,
I still trust you.
And I will say yes.
Yes,
thank you,
I
Lord.
Still trust you.
What if I said your eyes won't stop crying and life won't stop trying to challenge you the most? And I said, though the pain will not kill you, the smile cannot find your face. And what if I said, your past been erased, future embraced by God's saving grace? But the question today, if he doesn't take the pain away, trust me.
Yes.
You've been mighty good. What if I said I restore all your losses, paid every cost that it takes to be free? If I said you're always protected, you're always covered for you, what if I said you're always connected, always protected, God's personal investment? But the question today, if he doesn't take the pain away, would you still trust me? Trust me.